willing to die to see what's inside.
1, 2, 3, 1.
Storm Area 51, let's go. They can't stop us. Fall and see them aliens and free them from their chains. Oh, Storm Area 51, let's go. Rachel, Nevada. Aliens came, so the government had to put a military base in its place. Keep that info safe. People shouldn't know about these UFOs from outer space. But you know it's been a long, long time, and the troops still hide the truth. So let's try to group and combine. Let's get organized. There's a strength in numbers, so let's storm the outside. Go! Storm Area 51, let's go. The doors, and they're not afraid to shout it. The army's been warned, but there's nothing they can do about it. One by one, we might fall, but do the math, they can't stop us all. Kyle's to the left, Karen's to the right. With our arms held back, we can win this fight. But we need to keep our expectations realistic. When we free the aliens, they just might go ballistic. They've been in prison for so long, and probably experimented on. So we'll give them hugs, and we'll give them space, and show them we human beings are not all the same. Are you willing to die to see what's inside?
1, 2, 3, go!
Storm Area 51, let's go! They can't stop us. Fall and see them aliens and free them from their chains. Oh, Storm Area 51, let's go! They can't stop us. Fall. If we Naruto run, then we'll outrun their guns. Storm Area 51.